Hi everyone, in this video we will solve an easy level algebra problem. The question says if a plus b equal to 10 and b plus c equal to 20 and a plus c equal to 30, then what is the value of a square plus b square plus c square? Now we will solve it in two ways. So method number one, so we are given a plus b equal to 10, b plus c equal to 20, a plus c equal to 30. If we add all, then we will get 2 times a plus b plus c equal to 60. So from here we get a plus b plus c equal to 30. Now from here we can find the individual values of a, b and c. For example, if we subtract a plus b from this, then we will get c, right? So from here we will get c equal to 30 minus 10, 20. B plus c, if we subtract b plus c from this, then we will get a, right? So a would be 30 minus 20, that is 10. A plus c, if we subtract a plus c from this, then we will get b. So b would be 30 minus 30, 0. Now you have to find a square plus b square plus c square, then simply square them all. So 100 plus 0 plus 400. We got our answer as 500. So our answer is 500. Now let's see if we can apply some other method as well. So method 2. Way 2. Now what we can do is, we got till there the process will be same, right? We found a plus b plus c equal to 30. Now let's square both sides, then we will get a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab bc and ca equal to 900. We have to find this, but we don't know this portion, right? So we have to eliminate this one. Now let's see if we can use some other equation as well. So what we can do is, now let's square this individually, a plus b whole square, that would be 100, b plus c whole square, that is 400, and a plus c square, that is 900. If we add them all, then we will get 1400, and this would a square plus b square plus 2ab plus b square plus c square plus 2bc plus c square plus a square plus 2ac. Now from here we can take 2 common out, so we will get 2a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab bc and ca equal to 1400. So this is our second equation and this was our first equation. Now can we use both and we can find this value, a square plus b square plus c square? Now if you see, this portion is common in both, right? This one. So if we subtract 1 from 2, 2 minus 1, if we subtract this one from this one, then this would get cancelled out. Also this is 2 times, right? So if we subtract, then we will get 1 time. So we will get a square plus b square plus c square equal to 1400 minus 900, that is 500. So I hope both methods are clear. Let's meet in some other video. We will solve some more questions. Thank you.